So today for our Phalx, I'm going to be showing you how to make your puff brush. Your brush has to be this easy to bend. Really nice. You dip it in a little bowl of water. Then, so it's like all like wet. Then you take your fingers, you put your fingers like this, you open it. Move them like this. My brush is a bit shorter now. Because I cut it a little bit because it was kind of long. So it's meant to look like that. If you like it to be flat, you put it on the ground. You take whatever metal block you have, I have 50% tin, you push this down. There you have it. That's how to strain your brush. See you in another episode of Art with Phalx.